Sheger Park. Sheger means Addis Ababa. Addis Ababa is the capital and largest city of Ethiopia. Addis Ababa is often referred to as the political capital of Africa for its historical, diplomatic, and political significance for the continent. And Addis Ababa means new flower. But its name, significance and the reality has not been twinned. The Sheger Riverside Project, or the Beautifying Sheger, a three-year initiative of the Prime Minister of the Federal Democratic Republic of Ethiopia, Abiy Ahmed Ali. So, Sheger Park is part of this beautification program. The project is expected to cost 29 billion Ethiopian birr, equivalent to $900 million. The development project runs along two biggest rivers in Addis Ababa, stretching 23.8 kilometers and 27.5 kilometers respectively, all the way from Entoto Mountain in the north part to Akaki south of the city. What are the main objectives of Addis Ababa Riverside Project? According to the information from Prime Minister's office, main aims are threefold. Firstly, to elevate the city to a site of urban tourism through rehabilitation of its historic rivers and riverbanks. Secondly, to enhance the well-being of city dwellers by mitigating river flooding and through the creation of public spaces, parks, bicycle paths and walkways along the river sides. Lastly, to enable the country's aspiration of a green economy by expanding green spaces and creating related services economies. Therefore, according to the statement on the social media of Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed, the project essentially aims to lift the image and potential of the capital. With the goal of creating many jobs in the project phases, it also aims to create riverside economies, increase urban tourism, and provide the city's residents with areas of respite. Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed inaugurated the 2.5 billion birr Sheger Park project in September 2020, which is part of the 29 billion Ethiopian birr project. The new park is located in front of the Sheraton Hotel, and it hosts an artificial lake, an amphitheater, flower display and restaurants. The inauguration of the park also featured a military parade by the newly instituted elite force, the Republican Guard. This project was constructed and partly financed by Chinese companies and the government. Equally interesting and mesmerizing projects include the Entoto Park and the Unity Park. There are amazing videos on these two parks that you should never miss unless you wanna regret. I left the links to these videos in the description part of this video. Caveat, this is not a complete description of Sheger Park. By the way, do you know the reasons why Ethiopia is called Land of Origins? I have a video on this channel that gives you the answer if you would like to. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to push the like button and subscribe to the channel if you have not done so already. What do you say about the project? Tell us by commenting on this video. Also, do not forget to activate the notification bell. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
Thank you.